They got at least another half an hour for the softball, and then they'll walk down.